everyone, I'm Muskan Khandelwal and you are watching Indian Masterminds. Today, we are bringing you a compelling story from the South Betel Forest Division in Madhya Pradesh, where a bamboo revolution is taking root, transforming both the land and the lives of local communities. Spearheaded by the visionary efforts of IFS officer Vijayananthan TR, this initiative is part of a larger campaign called One Vikas Se Gram Vikas, or Forest Development for Village Development. This initiative is encouraging local farmers to switch from long rotation crops like teak to fast growing bamboo, bringing faster economic returns and promoting sustainable forest management. It's a unique approach to forest management that not only supports the environment but also boosts the local economy, offering new hope and opportunities for the community. Let's dive into this fascinating journey of change and see how bamboo is making a big impact here. Bamboo is more than just a plant. It's a versatile species that grows quickly, reaching maturity in just 4 to 5 years. Unlike traditional crops, bamboo offers multiple environmental benefits such as conserving soil moisture, recharging groundwater, and even helping to rejuvenate rivers. For the local farmers, the economic advantages are just as compelling. With bamboo, they don't have to wait decades to see a return on their investment, making it an ideal choice for sustainable livelihood. One of the standout successes of this initiative is the village of Chichdana One Samiti. Here, bamboo cultivation has flourished under careful management and community involvement. The Forest Division launched a pilot project that focused on bamboo cleaning operations to maintain the health and productivity of the plants. This cleaning yielded an impressive 15,000 bamboo poles, which were sold at market rates, generating nearly 3 lakh rupees. The funds were then used for essential community development activities like renovating schools and improving water facilities, directly demonstrating the economic benefits of bamboo cultivation. The success of the bamboo initiative is deeply rooted in the principles of joint forest management. This approach emphasizes community participation in forest conservation and sustainable use of resources. By engaging local communities in bamboo cultivation, the initiative not only restores degraded lands but also provides immediate economic benefits. The model is simple yet effective. In newly cultivated areas, the entire bamboo production is handed over to the community. While in already protected dense forest, 20% of the revenue is shared with the villagers. This encourages community involvement and rewards them for their efforts in forest conservation. Like any transformative initiative, this one faced its share of challenges. Initially, many communities were quick to harvest bamboo prematurely, which affected both the quality and the potential revenue. Convincing the community to let the bamboo grow to full maturity was a significant hurdle. The Forest Division team tackled this by conducting extensive outreach and education, demonstrating the benefits of waiting until the bamboo was fully mature before harvesting. Over time, as the benefits became clear, more communities began to adopt these better practices. The impact of these efforts is now visible across the South Betel region. Degraded lands are being transformed into thriving bamboo forests. Biodiversity is on the rise. Soil erosion is being mitigated and the local communities are benefiting from a steady stream of income through bamboo sales. With plans to expand bamboo plantations and more communities eager to join the initiative, the future looks promising. This is not just about economic gain, it's about building a sustainable future where both forest and communities thrive together. The bamboo cultivation initiative in South Betel is more than just a project. It's a movement towards a sustainable and prosperous future. It's a powerful example of how innovative thinking and community involvement can drive meaningful change. It's about much more than just planting bamboo. It's about creating sustainable livelihoods, restoring the environment, and fostering a sense of ownership among local communities. The success we are seeing here could serve as a model for other regions across the country, proving that when we invest in nature and people, we all grow strong together. If you found this story inspiring, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Indian Masterminds and hit that bell icon so you never miss out on more amazing stories of transformation and innovation from across India. Thank you for watching. I'm Muskan Khandelwal signing off. See you in the next video.